Well, good morning, guys. As usual, I'm going to add some more layers to some more pieces. I worked on these yesterday, and I want to add a little more layers, a little more. Go to the next thing. What was I going to say? I can't remember. Anyways, I'm going to just turn off the sound and start playing, and I'll be back at the end, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Okay, guys. There's a point where you have to go, I need to stop because this is not working. Some days it's like that. As you can tell, I just pretty much painted over this one. It is got lots of layers, and it's really cool that it's got lots of layers, but it's not working. So I have painted over it, and while the layers are going to show through, I'm going to start over. Obviously, I'll start with this now. I think that's what's going to happen to this one, too. I really don't like it. I wanted the white paint to dry before I went any further. I'm just not happy at all with how it's coming out, so I'll probably just do what I just did to that other one and put a layer paint and sort of start over again. I'm real pleased with how these two came out. I think they'll probably be ready to go on to putting the labels on and doing some pen work on, and I'm happy with them. I wasn't at first with this one. The addition of the circles just seems to help set it off, and there again, the pen work will help finish it up. This one's real bright, but at the same time, I toned it down with the white flowers. I think they're kind of on the order of meat tray, but they were from vegetables. I think they're about shot. You can only use them for so long before you need to make new ones. It left some really cool impressions. You can actually see them better on the monitor than I can right now, and I'm real happy with how it came out, even though they didn't print real well. I think it's again ready for the label, so I'm gonna go for today, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, and please like my videos and comment, let me know what you think. If you haven't already, please do subscribe to my channel. And you guys have an absolutely great day. Really enjoy yourselves and go make some art.